got a boy back home in Michigan, and it tastes like Jack when I'm kissing him. So I told him that I never really liked his friends. Now he's gone, he's calling me a bitch again. It's a guy that lives in the Garden State, and he told me that we make it till we graduate. So I told him that the music will be worth the wait, but he wants me in the kitchen with a what?
Always makes sense.